Welcome to Alme. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. In most cases, users may want to extend the C drive with the unallocated space because the C drive is easy to get full and shows a red bar in Windows File Explorer. Users will receive low disk space warning now and then. In this case, allocating the unallocated space to the C drive to make it larger is really necessary. This video will guide you to complete this task step by step. Don't miss it. Here we provide you with three different methods to extend C drive in Windows with unallocated space. Method 1. Disk management. Disk management is a built-in tool in Windows. Users can use it to add unallocated space to the C drive. First, right-click Windows to open Disk Management. Once Disk Management has loaded, right-click on the C drive and select the Extend Volume to extend the C drive with the unallocated space. However, some users find the Extend Volume grayed out. That's because the unallocated space is not adjacent to the C drive, or the unallocated space is not on the right side. The disk management can only extend a partition with the an adjacent unallocated space on its right side. Fortunately, there are two other ways for you to move unallocated space to C drive. Method 2. Move partition. If the above method doesn't work for you, you can turn to Alme Partition Assistant Professional. This specialist partition manager provides the Move Partition feature, which can help move unallocated space next to C drive and then combine them into one. You can download the standard free version of Alme Partition Assistant in the description area and upgrade to Pro to enjoy this advanced feature. Launch the software. You can see the unallocated space is not on the right side of the C drive. Right-click on the C drive and select Move Partition from the menu. In the window, you should drag the C drive towards the left side and click OK. Now the unallocated space is on the right side of the C drive. Next, you can right-click the C drive and select Resize Partition. In the window, you should drag the C drive to increase the drive size with unallocated space. Next, click OK. Finally, click on Apply in the top left corner to submit the pending operations. Method 3. Merge partitions. This method uses a simpler process to move the unallocated space to the C drive. At the homepage of Alme Partition Assistant, right-click on the unallocated drive and select Merge Partitions from the menu. In the pop-up window, you should select the partitions you want to merge and then click OK. This will allow you to merge the partitions directly with the C drive without having to worry about where the unallocated space is located. Click on Apply to complete the operation. In this video, we share you with three methods to help move unallocated space to C drive in Windows. Apart from the above functions, the Alme Partition Assistant Professional Edition also comes with many other amazing features such as moving applications from one drive to another. It can help free up drive space, migrating OS to SSD, test SSD or HDD speed, and so on. It's worth a try. Want to know more about Alme? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.